Dobro večer svima, good evening everybody. Lijepo vas je vidjeti u kazalištu Trešnja. Još jednom povezuje nas prekrasna suradnja sa veleposlanstvom Indije, dakle gradsko kazalište Trešnja, udruga Lotus i veleposlanstvo Indije, treći puta u vrlo kratko razdoblje ponovno na scenu kazališta Trešnja dovodi umjetnike iz daleke nam Indije. Drago nam je da ste došli poslušati ovu prekrasnu glazbu za nekoliko trenutaka. Neću puno duljiti, htjela bih vam poželiti dobrodošlicu u ime kazališta Trešnja. Htjela bih vam reći da ćete imati čast uživati u šesteročlanom nastupu grupe koju predvodi Pandit Tan Moj Bos. Nadam se da ćete uživati. Kao i obično, plješćite im na kraju jako, da se osjećaju dobrodošlo u Hrvatskoj. Jer koliko znamo, ovo im je prvi nastup ovdje u Hrvatskoj, nakon toga nastavljaju dalje. Pa evo, neka im taj prvi ostane upečatljiv kao nešto prekrasno i toplo, kao što mi to obično radimo. Prije nastupa, molim gospodina veleposlanika, njegovu ekscelenciju Sandipa Kumara, da vam se obrati s nekoliko riječi.
Dobro večer, dobrodošli. At the Indian Embassy, we strongly believe that music can be a very potent vehicle for communicating our message that we would want all communities to hear. And in Croatia, we would like to cultivate all communities, all cross-sections of society, not just in Zagreb, but throughout all regions of this country. And we've been working very hard, and I know that a lot of you have been involved in a lot of our projects in the cultural field, in yoga promotion. We had a huge International Day of Yoga spread out over 14 cities in Croatia, which we did at the same time, same day, which created a huge impact towards global peace, harmony, balance. And I'm very pleased to see some of these yoga practitioners, some of the Ayurveda practitioners, the different societies that have been our partners in our various projects over the last year. And one thing I would like to emphasize, which is the multicultural and the multi-religious nature of Croatia and of Zagreb. And you would see in this troupe that we will present to you that they have also in some way tried to integrate the classical Indian music with the folk music, bringing together the different components, the different gharanas, and even in the troops, there are members from the Hindu community, from the Muslim community, with other communities. And I would like to dedicate this concert to larger peace, harmony, religious integration, cultural integration, which is so quintessential and so reflective of the spirit of Croatia and of Zagreb. And the music troupe will be led by Pandit Tanmay Bose. He's one of our finest tabla players, accompanied by five other percussionist artists. And as he was telling me, that his whole quest is to seek the truth through his music. When truth becomes beauty and beauty becomes truth. I invite you to sit back and to absorb and to let your soul be driven by the music of Pandit Bose and his troupe. Thank you very much and enjoy the performance.
Namaste. Dobra večer, if that's right. We love you already, Croatia. It's fantastic to be here for all of us. Your Excellency, Mr. Kumar, Sandeep Ji, thank you for your hospitality and kindness. And thanks to all of you for being here tonight with us. Tal Tantra, the kind of music that we do, has a lot to do with the diversity that we have as a legacy. The great culture of India has two distinct forms of music. One is the Indian classical music, and the other one is the folk tradition. As you know, India has got so many states, and each state is distinct with their form of folk culture. And so is the classical culture, which has a tradition of Indian, North Indian classical and South Indian classical music. We have not named the pieces. As you know, the legacy of our great culture, the Indian classical music, has such great ragas and talas. The first piece that we played for you was based on the evening raga, Chandrakos, in a time cycle of 8 beats. The next number that we are going to do for you is again an evening raga, Bhopali, in a time cycle of 16 beats. We call it Tintal in the North Indian cycle tradition. So the next number is Bhopali. Thank you once again for being here with us. Namaste. Thank you once again. The third piece that we are going to do for you, we call it In Conversation. As I told you earlier, we did not name any of the pieces since the legacy, the heritage of Indian classical music is so big, so huge. But this piece, we named it because this comes from a tradition, a parallel language that we speak, the drummers in India. So me and him comes from two different backgrounds of music. I come from the North Indian tradition. He comes from the South Indian tradition of Indian music, both classical. And so we speak different languages of North and South of percussion. So In Conversation for you. One, two, three, four.
Tá, tá, tá.
Thank you very much for your kind appreciation. This is the language that normally we speak when we are traveling, because otherwise we don't understand each other's language anyway. I speak Bengali, he speaks Kannada from two other parts of the country. But this language we both understand, so we end up speaking this language together. As I told you earlier, this great tradition that India has is of folk music. I'm going to present before you this fantastic folk artist who comes from the northern part of Bengal, a state in India where we come from, Kolkata. It's a couple of hundred kilometers from the city that he comes from. And we call him, the whole sect, we call them fakirs. Fakirs are traveling minstrels, you know, they go around the country in towns, sometime go to Bangladesh, and they speak about humanity. They speak about equality. They don't follow any specific religion. For them, religion is music and humanity. I present before you one of the greatest exponent of this form, Ustad Akkas Ali Khan. I call him my Bob Marley. You will understand why. Please welcome Akkas Ali Khan. I'll briefly explain the song that he's going to sing for you. Speaks about equality amongst all religion. And him, in spite of coming from a sect, he speaks of all the religion about the equality and the common love that we should share amongst each other. His song is Bhojibo Tomar Ranga Charon, which is actually in praise of Lord, Goddess Durga and Kali, which are both Hindu goddesses, as you know. But Akkas Khan will sing the song in praise of Goddess and Allah and Jesus and so on. Please feel free to join hands if you want to clap in any point of time during the song.
ভঞ্জনো ব্রজের বোজানন্দ নাহারায়ো আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ। চরণ আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ। শ্রীমধুসূধন দ্বিপদ ভঞ্জন ব্রজের বোজানন্দ নারায়ণ, ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ, আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ। তোমার সত্যের হরি তুমি ধনুকুধারী তুমি বৃন্দাবন তুমি শ্যামের বাসরী আর সত্যের হরি তুমি ধনুকুধারী তুমি বৃন্দাবন তুমি শ্যামের বাসরী হরিবল হরিবল ঝরে শুধু চোখের জল আর হরিবল হরিবল ঝরে শুধু চোখের জল অবিরাম বয়ে যায় আমার দুনয়ন ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ বৌদ্ধ ধর্ম অহিংসা পরম ধর্ম আর বুদ্ধের বৌদ্ধ ধর্ম অহিংসা পরম ধর্ম যোগীর সে যোগ ধ্যানে জঙ্গলে গম আর বুদ্ধের বৌদ্ধ ধর্ম অহিংসা পরম ধর্ম যোগীর সে যোগ ধ্যানে জঙ্গলে গম তো সব দলা দলি তোমারই কারো হজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি হজিব দাতার রাঙা চরণ আমি হজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি হজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ তোমার স্মরণে ধলি খোল কীর্তনে আর তাই তোমার স্মরণে ধলি খোল কীর্তনে কানে কানে নাচিতেছি আমরা কয়েক জন আর তাই তোমার স্মরণে ধলি খোল কীর্তনে কানে কানে নাচিতেছি আমরা কয়েক জন পাপিতাবি যদিও তবু পাপ খমিও পাপিতাবি যদিও তবু পাপ খমিও পাগল রাজা খে কোলেনি ছেলেরই মত ভজিব তোমার রাঙা চরণ আমি 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 ভজিব তোমার রাঙা
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for your understanding. This is a very, very old tradition. You know, a similar tradition exists in Turkey. You see the whirling dervishes, they are part of that tradition, but our form of fakirs and dervish, that they belong to their sect. The next number that we are going to do is in a time cycle of 12 beats in the raga Charukeshi. Can you please increase the tabla and mridangam in the monitor, please, little bit. Thank you. Thank you very much. The last number that we are going to do for you, we call it filigree. This is a percussion ensemble, basically. So we will take cycles, then we will do a sawal jabab. Sawal jabab basically means questioning and answering. In this case, I will be questioning and they will take turns, and sometimes they will answer me together. So this is filigree. I want to thank you once again for your affection, patience and love. And we truly loved your country, and thanks to Your Excellency, our Ambassador, Mr. Sandeep Kumar. Thank you, sir, for having us here, and your hospitality and love. We will remember it for a long, long time. We will see you at some other time, some other place once again, but we would love to come back again to play for you in future. So the last number would be filigree. Thank you. This makes our evening very special. This music, you know, has got this huge, long tradition and heritage. And we feel that we are in service of our great legacy of Indian classical music and folk music. Audience like you, your appreciation and love makes it worth it. The last number that we are going to do for you is based on an evening, late evening raga, Jog, in a time cycle of 8 beats, Aditala.
राजे विचित्र गणपति मृदंग बजा ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश्वर ताल दावे अज ध्रुपद गावे घर धरा के धर धर कृतान धागृत धुकृत धागृत धुकृत धागृत धुकृत ओम गम 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 श्री गणेश ओम गम 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 श्री गणेश ओम गम 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 श्री गणेश ओम ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश नमो नमो माता सरस्वती दगन थते गनते राग ताल सुर लय नमो नमो सुर नर मुनि गुणि जन नमो नमो बाजत मृदंग वीन मूर्चंग निरत कट ब्रह्म तिरुकत रंग ता थुक तक थुक तथुक दिग थुक ता थुक तक थुक तथुक दिग थुक तक 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 जुन तक जुन तक 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 जुन तक जुन तक 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 जुन तक जुन ओम गम श्री गणेश ओम जय गणेश जय जय श्री गणेश ओम ओम जय 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 श्री गणेश ओम ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश तकट तिकट तक दिन तकट तकट तक जुन तकट 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 ता जुन तक ता जुन करतक ता जुन करतक ता जुन तक दिन तक जुन तक ता दिन दिन तक जुन करतक ता ता के तक जुन तक दिन के जुन तक दिन के जुन तक दिन के जुन तक दिन
Pandit Bose and his troupe. I'd also like to thank our collaborators, the Lotus Organization in Croatia, together with the Trishna Theatre, who have always been very encouraged to work with us. And most of all, I'd like to say a big thank you to each one of you. You've been such fantastic, appreciative audience. I always like to say you are our best ambassadors, and my highest salutations and respect to each one of you. So thank you very much. Hvala lijepo.